How's it going? I'm Shane Clark from 3 Inches of Blood. Today I'm going to show you my guitar. I'm going to show you my rig and what's up with that. And then I'm going to play you a couple licks and a couple riffs for you. Okay, we'll start off with my guitar. This is an early 90s SG Standard. I've retrofitted a Gibson 500T in here, and I've put a pickup ring around the pickup just because I like to have the pickup nice and flat, parallel with the strings. I'm a big SG fan ever since I was a little kid, before I knew how to play guitar. You know, Angus Young and Tony Iommi and Dwayne Allman, even when I was, before I knew who those people were. I always liked the SG because it's a classic looking guitar, but it's kind of evil because it's got horns and stuff. But SG is all the way for me. Here's an example of a tight riff that we play. What I like to do is use the overdrive pedal, and it tightens up the low end. I'm going to play a solo now from one of our songs. This is on a song called Rockin' Hell. And this is off Here Waits Thy Doom, which is our latest record that came out in September of 2009. Okay. Yeah, let's see if I can remember this. Break that I do at the beginning of a song off Here Waits Thy Doom called Silent Killer. Okay, next is an example of a little bit of an unorthodox picking style that I like to use. It's sort of a down, down, up thing where it's got all the attack of down picking, but it's just something that I do subconsciously. Like here's down picking, for example. Right, which is awesome. But sometimes I'll just do this down, down, up thing. It'll sound the same to me anyway. So, here's an example of that. It's in a song called Execution Tank, which is the last song on Here Waits Thy Doom. During the second half, we bust into this. That's a good example of how there's no real rules to rock and roll and stuff. And if you decide, in like in our case, if you decide that something sounds good, there's no reason that someone should tell you that you're doing it wrong. Okay, so that's a little lesson for all you kids out there.